Quite special here today. We've got an international DJ, producer, brand manager who's going to talk to you about all different aspects of events management, branding, music production, loads of different topics. Songs that a lot of people will know, someone that's had top 20 singles, and that person is Scott Attrill. So we've got a round of applause, please. So you went from kind of producing songs for different record labels, so producing your songs
to
this one at the same
time.
Didn't sink in till I got it back, and they sent me the clip like before they kind of went viral with it, and then seeing the song and seeing the people doing the guitars and what to it and that, and I was like, oh my god. Six kick drums all together. Yeah, it was brilliant. I mean, you know, it's like, it's weird because DJing for so long, I'm used to being in front of people, and I always get a bit nervous. But obviously when I walked in here, and when you come up before and said, oh, this is what you'll be in, and showed me a smaller room than this, and then I just got here and I walked through there, and I was like, oh my god. Kind of, yeah. Adrenaline in there, and just getting that feed from it.
So hopefully, you know, this could be the start of things to come.
Yeah, no, it was really, really good, and like, you know, I just wish it had more time. Really, I couldn't believe where the time went. And,